left his family 20 years ago. Now he's rich as he can be, but he lives his life in misery. He was such a fool to go and say goodbye to three crying children and a nagging wife. But times were hard and life was fast. Now loneliness has caught him at last. He looks so old, he's getting gray. Youngest child is a man today. If only he could live back then, he'd never make that same mistake again. Well, now he's got money and he's got friends, but none will stick to the bitter, bitter end.